Hey, what's up everyone, and once again welcome back to Paper Mario. Last time we continued our exploration through the Crystal Palace, and we opened up this little room right here, and went across the hall into the mirror dimension room thing, pushed a small dinosaur statue, and apparently that has moved this one right here. So in this episode, we're jumping on in. Of course there's a spring. Alright, let's see. I believe we're close to the final area here. Like this feels like the end. It feels like, oh my god, that's a lot of enemies. It feels like in here we'll find a key to that door that we've been meaning to go through on the upper level. Let's just start off with a power bomb. Let's see what happens. 7 damage to everybody. Now, Mario, I really wish you had something other than multi-bounce that could hit everybody, but... let's do it anyway, see what happens. Yeah, it's not quite powerful enough to defeat them all, which sucks. But luckily the two in the front should just waste their turn by transforming. What are you gonna do? Oh, you're transparent. Okay. And you? You up the attack power. Alright. Well, that's fine. The transparency is a pain. I will admit that. I want to use multi-bounce, but I also want to ensure that we're gonna hit, because we could very well completely miss this first guy, but I guess we'll find out. Yeah. Don't know what I really expected there, so I guess we're just wasting some more flower points on a power bomb. Of course it doesn't hit the guy in front. How long are you gonna remain transparent, dude? And I guess Zap Tap doesn't work on you when you're transparent. Huh. Do we have any way to make this guy visible again? All we have is the shooting star, but I don't think that's gonna hit. So I guess what we're gonna do is just focus, I suppose. I've been wanting to build up our star gauge again because we really don't have it that filled. And Bombette, sure, try a body slam. I don't think it's gonna work. Eh, you missed. Okay, there. It just lasts a certain amount of time. Gotcha. Ooh. Oh, and you exploded. Alright, that works for me. So I guess Zap Tap didn't count because it was invisible or something like that? That was very weird. But anyways, I want to try and get a level up before we're done in this palace. Oh, no, this is all that's here. Key by chance? That is the palace key. Opens a locked door in the Crystal Palace. Yeah, I want to try and get a level up just so that we can get our star gauge filled up, because there's almost definitely going to be a boss in here that we have to fight. And, I say almost definitely. I'm like 99.9% sure there's going to be a boss we have to fight. I'm just in nowhere prepared for it because I would really like to have the star gauge filled up. Anyways, now that we have this key, I believe that's going to work on this here door. Works on both doors. Okay. Hi. Hello. Hi there. What is happening? Hello. You can't go through here unless you solve the puzzle. Once you solve the puzzle, we'll let you through. Okay. You can't go through. Okay. What's the puzzle? I guess we gotta switch doors, huh? This is weird. This is very weird. Okay, so we can push. Oh. It corresponds with the dinos? Can I push it that way? No, not that way. That's not what I meant. I meant like... Oh, now it's stuck. What? Can I... Am I screwed? I'm not screwed. Okay. I can't push this that way, so this has got to go... We can't go in any of these. Huh? I can push that one that way. It also moves the dino, so I guess... Oh, I can just... Wow, I've been going through the door. There's no mirror in here. Okay. I'm dumb. That's fine. So, hold on. If I push you like that... My guy, what... What... Can I do something with... Oh! That answers that question. Okay, he's now on that. So the guy in the back, this seems simple enough. Oh, wait a minute. Do I have to talk to you from this direction? Okay. I'm picking up what you're putting down. I'm picking up what you're putting down. This is not that hard. I mean, there's going to be more to it now that I've said that, because actually looking at it, I cannot push... Oh no, I can push this. I'm dumb. I keep forgetting. I just have to rotate the dinosaur. Just have to rotate the dinosaur. Okay, look at that dino's butt. Alrighty. And then just push. That wasn't that bad. I was expecting that to be a lot harder. I mean, it took me a second to figure out what the heck I'm supposed to do. But I was expecting that to be a lot more difficult than it was. Now, this feels like boss room, so... I think I'd like to get that level up. I think I would 100% like to get that level up. Or, if we don't get the level up, I'm at least gonna go back to the Toad House and heal. I won't put you guys through having to watch that, but it's probably a thing that's gonna happen. I'm also not just not seeing any enemies. Well, there's one. Eh. How many dudes are in here? Three whole dudes. Okay. We can probably power bounce you. Huh? Eh? Eh? Four, three, two, you're done. Beautiful. Beautiful. Good to know we can do a whole lot of damage with power bounce. I'm not trying to switch to Mario. That was the wrong button. All right, here we go. Power bomb. Ah. Okay. Of course, it doesn't kill him, but that's fine. Ow. Ow. Oh, I always forget you can do multiple. Ow. You just choose not to. All right, let's just take you down with a jump. Like so. Oh, we're really not going to get a lot of star points for this. Eh. Alright, that's going to get us a whole 5 star points. Oh, God. Okay. Maybe a... Oh, Super Shroom. I'll definitely take a Super Shroom. I think I'll use a Super Shroom and then take the Super Shroom. Or... we don't have a Super Shroom. Okay, I guess I'm not taking the Super Shroom. I'll take this flower point, though. Alright, you know what? It's gonna take us way too long to get that level up, especially if they're only gonna give us 5 star points per thing. Also, I guess, gotta go the long way out here, huh? Gotta, trek all the way back. So, at this point, I'm not gonna worry about getting the level up, and honestly, I'm not even gonna go all the way back to the Toad House. I'm simply gonna go outside and use the heart block and heal there. Okay, don't get stuck on things, because there's, like, no enemies here. There's no enemies for us to fight in here. So we're just gonna go out here to the heart block. Wherever the heck it was. There it is. Heal Mario up. And just deal with not having any star power. And we're gonna go fight that boss. Okay, I did get hit by a first strike from a clubba. But we're gonna pretend that that didn't happen, because, boss time. So I've taken 5 damage and lost a few coins, but no big deal. There's... there's a heart block and a save block right here. You guys probably knew that was there, didn't you? And you just watched me walk all the way back outside to heal. Well... Onward, where the heck are we? Who comes to my palace? Hello. How you doing? You don't have a head. You're just a pair of eyes. Mario, you finally arrived. I know you believe you can save the Star Spirit, but I'm afraid I won't let you. First, I shall defeat you. Then, I shall present Bowser with an iced Mario gift. Okay. Guess we're fighting with small dudes. Okay, you have 70 HP. You actually might be a bit of a threat. Okay, all we have is the 2 star power, so let's... Oh, do we want to chill out? Maybe chill out's better than Star Storm, just to be safe. Nah, let's get that damage. Let's go. I'm gonna regret this decision. Bring it on. Bring out the stars. I'm a little scared of what these little guys can do, so I just want to take them all out this turn. Okay, they just fell to the ground, I guess. Alright then. And then, Bombette, do we want to have you out? You do the most damage. At least from what I've figured out. I think I'm gonna switch to Paracarry for now, just because he can do decent damage with Shell Shot, and Shell Shot uses way less FP. Let's see. Boom! Okay, that just did 5 that time. Does this guy have defense by chance? Okay, he spawned in the small guys again. Not big on that. Alright. Let me drop a shooting star. Take him down again. These stars come from the other side. Okay. There's gotta be some way. We also have air raid to take everybody down. Let's just do skydive. There's gotta be some way that we can stop those guys from coming back. Hello? Okay! Oh, Mario's frozen. Oh, God. Paracarry, it's just you, bud, so... Oh, no. Okay, he's bringing back his guys again. I don't know what they're gonna do, so I'm scared to let them attack. I'm really scared to let them attack. Mario is free, but it took a turn to do that. Alright. Crystal bit. I'm gonna take down the square one. Eh. I'm just scared. I don't know what they're gonna do. I really don't. Oh, that's what you do with them. Okay. So it's just like Huff and Puff, where he's got the little guys that he can bring out and do that with. Alright, well, if it's just like Huff and Puff, allow me to do the exact thing that I did when fighting Huff and Puff, which is bring out Lackalester and use Cloud 9. We haven't used Hurricane yet, but I don't think that's gonna work on the boss. Here we go. Let me focus here, so I don't screw it up. I didn't screw it up! Okay, the last couple times I've used that, I've royally screwed it up, but not this time. Alright, he's gonna waste a turn bringing him out. That is beautiful. Okay, and I think I'm just gonna go for the power bounce. I was gonna charge up a second time, but let's just get some damage off. See, it's still decent damage. I was gonna go for the second charge, like I said. I wanted to get, like, that extreme power, but if it's gonna cap us like that, then it probably won't be worth it. We can also Spiny Surge to take down all these guys, so let's do that. Perfect. Only did 2 damage to the main guy, though. Ow! Oh, that still hit, and I blocked it, and it did 5. Oh my goodness. Okay. I kind of want to use the hammer, but we don't have the power up anymore. What am I saying? Let's just power bounce again. It's a good way to get many hits. Okay, we're only doing 1 damage per hit now. Which I guess we were doing already. I just had the power up before. Spiny Flip, I guess. Because he didn't bring out the small guys again yet. Alright, this isn't going too awfully. But I could have just jinxed it, so alright. Power bounce it, I screwed that up. Okay then. In that case, another Cloud 9, please. Let me just defend myself for a little bit longer. Alright, we're back up to 4 turns. Very nice. Chances of being attacked will decrease. It's not really been working. What are you doing? Okay. Okay, well, I have a way to deal with that. I call it Spiny Surge. Pretty sure this is gonna hit all 3 of you. Yep. Yeah, we could have also done multi-bounce, but I didn't wanna do that. Here we go. Oh my god, I got the timing wrong again. Ha! Alright, we should probably heal. Mario's frozen again. Oh no, we can't use items now. Well, luckily we do have the, what is it? We have the life shrooms. So we can at least heal if we die. We have 2 of them as well, so we're good on that front. Excuse you? You're not allowed to just heal up like that. What? That was a little rude. Is he gonna do that every time? Also, how does he do that? What did he use to heal with? Don't do it again. Okay. Oh, you're doing this thing? Ah! I think I have an idea, though, because this guy's clearly, like, ice-based. So I just had an idea. Clearly, Cloud9 wasn't doing anything for us. It didn't seem to be making much of a difference. How about we do a Jelly Ultra, the one Jelly Ultra that we have, get everything back, and then we're gonna switch off to- Oh, they're floating! What? God damn it, they're floating in the goddamn sky. That's not what I wanted you to be doing. I was gonna use Fire Shell, because we haven't used Fire Shell yet with Cooper. But they're in the air right now, so that's not going to work. Now he's on the ground. Don't you dare go floating again. Please. Okay, beautiful. We're going to go ahead, change member, Cooper, and let's actually get to use your Fire Shell ability. Oh, repeatedly, 100%, 6 damage. That's not incredible, but you know what? It's fine by me. It is fine by me. Let's hit him with the power bounce. Okay, I didn't screw up the timing that time, luckily. 4? We can only do 4? Why? Stop healing. You need to stop healing. You've clearly got some kind of, like, secret thing that I am not picking up on. Some special ability. Let's just see what a hammer does. 4 damage. Not enough. Also, I realize he's not brought the small dudes back in quite a while. So I don't know if that means anything. Let's give this a go. See what... Oh, that's tough. That's not as easy as the bomb moves. Okay. Well, he's dazed for a couple of turns. That's gonna buy us a bit of time. Maybe that's how we've got to do it. Repel gel could be useful as well. I mean, we're gonna get capped if we do, if we keep doing power bounce. If we do the charge and then we power bounce, it's gonna keep capping out. It caps out at 4. That's a ridiculously low number. Let's just try Fire Shell again. Just barely. 6 damage with that. And he's gonna recover. Okay, he wasted a turn trying to recover. I don't think Mario can do much, unfortunately. And I don't think it's worth it to waste our flower points. I guess I'll supercharge. I'll let Mario try that one more time. And then you can hit him with the Dizzy Shell again. Yeah. Okay, mash like your life depends on it. I can only get it like halfway. That's ridiculous. At least if we keep this up, he shouldn't be able to heal. All right, we only have enough for power bounce, so let's go. 4 damage. Okay, that's better. That might be the way to do it. It capped out, obviously, but it's not going to cap out quite as soon. I guess all we can really do here is this. Yeah. Right, he's down to 11. Don't you heal. Okay, he's not healing. So we need to do maple syrup. Bring back our flower points again. God, this is tough. This is an actual tough fight. And then Dizzy Shell again. Mash like your life depends on... I cannot get that to go anywhere past half. Oh my god. I guess that's probably the point. All right, Mario. You gotta... Well, you don't even have to supercharge and power bounce, so... I guess... Just jump. You know? I mean, well, and I probably should have power... Ah, whatever. Doesn't matter. No, we're not gonna waste that. We're gonna use just a shell toss. He's almost there. He's on 6 HP. If we can just hit him with one power bounce and get all the hits. Don't screw it up, Mario. Oh, wait, it's not capping. Oh, we did it. He's dead. It didn't cap that time for some reason. And Merlee's coming out to give us even more star points. Is that gonna be like 80 something star points? Oh my god! 86! That's a level up and another half a level! Holy crap! Well, we said that we're gonna start alternating now, so I guess Flower Points is next. Oh no! The last Star Spirit! King Bowser, forgive me! Is that it? You done? You just gonna give up like that? I guess so. I mean, I say that like that wasn't the toughest boss fight we've had so far. Huff and Puff was definitely tough, but that was something else. I guess we did it, though. I guess we did it, Cooper. You were the MVP in that fight, my guy. You really were. Well, folks, seems a little bit anticlimactic, but we just rescued the last Star Spirit. Mario has saved the last star spirit, Kalmar, from the Crystal Palace at the edge of the world. Now, with the seven star spirits together, he has the power to challenge Bowser and the Star Rod. At last, it is time for Mario's showdown with Evil King Bowser. Can Mario rescue Princess Peach and recover the Star Rod, or will wishes forever go ungranted? We'll find out in the next episode, maybe. I guess we'll see. If you guys enjoyed this episode of Paper Mario, please make sure to leave a like, and of course, let me know what you thought of it in the comments section below. Stay tuned for the next one, and I'll see you guys then.